Hello everyone, my name is Koifish, and welcome to Crusader Kings, the game where Satan worship is the best form of healthcare, and your relatives are either your worst enemies or your best lovers. I've seen many people play this game, trying out all sorts of fun challenges, but some people are unaware of the possibly hardest challenge in this game. It's not the Zoroastrians, it's not starting as a single county duke, it is reforming the Norse faith in Sweden. That's right! Today, I will be taking on the challenge to make Sweden Norse again. And to do that, we're gonna have to meet a very special person. We're gonna be starting in the high middle ages, in the middle of it. But none of these guys. William the Conqueror, what did he ever do? Robert Guiscard, nice mustache, dude. No, we're gonna go into custom game setup. And there's a very special person here in Sweden. The king is a filthy Catholic. He has abandoned the true faith. But there's still one man that clings to it. Duke Erik the Heathen, the last true survivor of the Norse faith. A 35-year-old that defies the king by just believing in Odin. He might just also be a super big fan of Thor, the Marvel hero. It won't be easy, but I can do it. Let's get into it. And we'll of course be playing on Iron Man. What do you know about saves coming, huh? Alright, we're in. But this map mode gives me eye cancer. Ah, much better. So here we are, in Sweden. But as you can see, most people have already abandoned the faith and become Catholic, except for the northern part. But that's because they get the information slower and might just be mentally retarded. I, Prince Erik, still rule the lands of Uppland, the true capital of Sweden. King Stenkil of Sweden. He has abandoned the faith. His coat of arms is a cooking pot getting boiled. What is this man, a chef? We need a proper council of only people that follow the Germanic pagan faith. We have a bunch of stalwart people who still believe, but the king will soon be cracking down on us. We must stop him. His heir is also a Catholic. Now let's get to it. Alright, my council is hard at work, trying to topple the stupid regime. But I need someone to protect me. What if I fall ill? We do have the bloodline of Ragnar Lothbrok, the true absolute Viking, which is very good. My half-sister, this isn't good if we die. All of this goes to my half-sister, who's married to the king. And even worse, she's a Christian. So we need someone to protect us from falling ill. And a court physician should just do the trick. We could go with Tobias, our court skald. He's a poet, a strategist, he's a bit cynical, but very ambitious. Or we could go with the much more qualified Magnus Solder. He's quick, he's patient, he's kind, he's lustful, he's a homosexual! He is the most qualified person, so who am I to discriminate? Just keep your hands to yourself, sir. Now, starting off, we want to send a clear message to the king by straight up trying to murder him. He's weak. He has pneumonia. His lungs are filled with bullshit. We just need to make him not be alive. YouTube algorithm, I did not say kill. I mean, shit. Do we really spend all our money to kill the king? Maybe we wait a bit. Shit. And of course, we need a focus. While we could go with theology, as we mean to spread our religion peacefully, we're of course gonna go with intrigue. Because we want to actually kill the king. He wants to tax the people even more. Who is this? A Swedish person? Alright, well, I approve. I have to play along and keep under the radar. Otherwise, he's gonna eat me for being a Viking. I need to increase the chance of me having some offspring. I don't want my kingdom to go to my half-sister, Queen Ingrid of Sweden. Because she's a Christian, remember? So we'll take a concubine. Let's see what we have at her disposal. My aunt, Queen Holmfrid. Shit. She's a craven 58-year-old. Oh well. Oh, Sigrid is pregnant. Very good. Ah, a son, a beautiful baby boy. We shall name him. Ah, this man will take on my legacy when I die. Little Thor, who's a sickly child. Magnus, save him. I just got a brilliant idea. Chief Tolir, you go there and you spread lies about him. Say that he's doing bad stuff. I just realized something. If we look at the Kingdom of Sweden's succession line, I am literally the third in line to get the throne. So what if the king dies? What? You gave me Bergslagen? Holy shit. Thank you. That's absolutely great. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Very good. We need a bit more plot power to kill this bastard, but no one wants to join. You know what? Desperate times require desperate measures. Oh, there's snakes who can fail a grown man instantly. Mind the snake! We can do it. You send the snake on him. Come on. Ah, shit. The snake... No, the snake has failed! No, Thor! No, Odin! Why have you forsaken me? He was so young! He was two! You took him from me! We need more concubines. Search for women! I need some strong children. There we go. More women. And my aunt, of course, who's 62 years old. Come on, give me a child, aunt! What? We're in battle in the middle pod, and someone yells, Eric, you haphazard brute! A shout carries through the forest, where I'm fighting to close the battle alongside my personal guards in the distance. I see enemy reinforcements coming our way. Listen, I begin to my soldiers. You know what we have and they don't? We have each other, and that's all we need! Very good! We need a new marshal. He's Christian! And this guy's a Muslim! What are you doing here? And you're a warrior of the Sun! Who even are you? Get out of here! But you know what we're gonna do? I'll resign from your council, mostly on the grounds that I can't start a faction if I'm in your council, you know? Have a non-aggression pact with my league, come on! Alright, this thing isn't working, an open rebellion is not gonna do it, we have to pretend! We have to play along! I will falsely confess my faith, praise Odin! But very secretly! Ah! Hjalmar Eriksson, my little son! We shall name you something very secretly. What about not Thor? And now, I can found a religious cult. Hehe, very good. The Oath Keepers of old. Now we just need to invite some members. Shit. Anyone wanna join my secret non-religious club? Who's this? An emissary of Pope Alexander has arrived in our court. According to emissary, Holy Father is concerned about the employment of heathen advisors. I rule in my realm. Shit. It's not going very well being incognito Viking, shit! Alright, let's start by trying to red pill King Steinkill. Invoke sympathy, the pagans are so nice! Listen, they were forced to leave many loved ones behind. Ah ha ha ha! We have an ally! King Steinkill was visibly moved by the story about the four family that I just made up, ha ha ha! I know we would find an ally in Steinkill! Maybe I can introduce you into the Germanic faith as well, my liege? I'm gonna leave a tome in his chambers, it's gonna be a book. Ah, let's see if he's convinced. Come on. It wasn't me. It's just a book, man. It's not me. I just left the book here. Come on. No, Odin. I have failed you. Maybe we can invoke some sympathy with my wife. I mean, my half-sister. They were forced to leave many loved ones behind. Come on, you're a bleedy bastard. I know that. Haha, very good. And I will now introduce you. We need allies, wherever they may be. Very good. You may join. We have an inside job. I mean, we have an insider. What if we start to red pill Prince Eric? My whole sister has joined, very good. They left so many loved ones behind. That always works. Tell the story about the little family. It always works. And it's fake. Ah, and you'll be bullshitted by the tale. Community, that always works. You see, this is a religion of peace, guys. You can join. Come on, dude. It's cool religion. Oh, no. Shit, while I was busy with this, they want me to increase council power. Well then, I don't mind. Increase the council power. Oh shit, I failed Odin. He didn't wanna join. It's just me and my sister having a secret club. You know what? It is time. Once we are at peace, I will break the truce. And I will attack King Steinkill myself. There is no way we can stop this. But war! Red pilling does not work. It is time to shift my focus towards a more violent way. We are now at peace. But the peace will not be long lasting. Break the non-aggression pact. How long does my truce last? What? 2 years? Ah, shit! I guess I have time to plan then. All this hiding around, it's good for nothing. We will now openly adopt our faith. It's just me and my sister, but still. Haha! We are still heathens! Gotcha! Got him! That didn't really have the effect I wanted, but I bet you're scared now, huh? You bastard, my sister was always the Norse. Got him. No, don't convert. No, it's just getting good. Come on. No, we're just about to start doing it. All right, but at least my son is still... Not Thor, what? Come on. You can't be a Catholic. One more year. I can't wait that. We need to take this moment to fight and become stronger. I'll join the Wolf Warriors. Let me join. I'm a good fighter. I'll do it. Very good. And I need a new haircut. A beard. Very good. I am joining. Alright. The time has come. The truce is... Ah, shit. Almost broken. No, stop. Come on. Stay Norse. Prince Erik from Sweden. Please support me. How do we get more people to join? Why won't you like me?
Ah, this is great. He's busy with something else. We just need the perfect moment to strike.
We don't have troops. But what we lack in troops,
we win for in determination and faith.
Bye bye, Catholics. Have fun. Enjoy getting slaughtered by the Danes.
Make me the king, please. Huh? Then war it is.
Raise the troops. Put them in Uppland.
Quickly, come on. We put the fucking... Put some work in it. We need to move.
The only way we can win this is if you take any relatives. Come on! Come on, Danes, help us, for fuck's sake!
Shit, that's not nearly enough troops!
Sellswords, come and help us! This was such a badly planned rebellion! Oason!
You will be named.
The real Odin! Not with an exclamation mark!
What options do we have in the form of sellswords? The Bulgarians, yes. The Russians, Thought the first time a war would be won by Russian mercenaries.
Cream,
That would put us toe to toe with them. But they're very expensive, and by my super math, I have calculated that we could keep them going for not a very long time.
We have taken the capital! Ha ha!
Come on, Danes! Yes! The Danes are gonna fuck them up! This is a brilliant plan!
Oh no, the Norwegians! I'm sorry, Norwegians! You can do it!
Sweden is a petty kingdom and I will take over it! And now we crush him in battle! Come on, move it, lads! Come here, you fucking Swedes! Ha 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 ha!
We will fight you! Come here! Are we winning?
Yes, we are!
For Odin!
You slimy bastard, come here! Keep crushing them!
Very good! What's this?
We've captured Duke Sven! We'll have him captive. It must count for some war score, right?
No. But we can sell him back?
Potentially. No, shit, we should have sacrificed him! No more prisoners!
We shall sacrifice any Christian we find! Religion of peace!
Ah, Duke, the spider! You know what I do with spiders? I kill them! Eat for Odin!
We'll just kill everyone! Who needs diplomacy when you have the true faith?
We'll keep doing this until we get the king!
Who is this? Ha! Are you a Catholic?
Yes! You have been cheated! Sacrifice everyone! Get the favor! Win the war! There won't be anything left but orphans when we're done with you!
Oh, that's so fucked up, Koifish. Why did you say that?
Yeet! We'll keep yeeting them!
Sacrifice all of them!
In battle, my acquaintance!
Were we friends?
No! He was a pagan! I'm sorry!
This is a priest, though. We can kill him.
We killed a pagan! I'm so sorry!
Well... We call that acceptable casualties in the field, you know? He looked very Christian.
We have taken the king!
I really want to yeet him, but I'd rather become the king.
Sweden is mine! We are the king of Sweden! And the state religion has now become paganism.
Oh, we did it!
The previous king can't live. We could sell him for a lot of gold. We could also execute him. But what if... We read him terrible poetry instead.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You won't imagine what Odin can do for you.
Jesus might be great, but Thor is greater. I'm gonna mutilate your face with a cheese grater. Very good. Now off with you. We own Sweden. Ha ha! We did it. And to end it all, I know just the way to do it. We will of course commission a runestone. Raise it. And let it speak of me. And now, we hold a great bloat.
What? You don't wanna come?
Let these Christian bastards not join. It's up to them. It's a free country after all. But I feel that we need more people to bloat. What if we... just get some more... volunteers, you know? Just volunteers. Maybe this priest? Count Finn? Is this my admin? We got some volunteers. For the feast? For the bloat? Ah, human sacrifices, my favorite part of the bloat. Ahem, Count Finn! Where's your blessed virgin now? Off you go! She's Algot of Järberaland! Ah, shit! You're a pagan! You're not exempt from being yeeted by Odin! And Duke Sven of Östergötland! I shall yeet you and take your land! And now we celebrate! Very good! With that, I think we're done with the challenge. We have taken Sweden, and it's now properly Germanic. If you look here, it says Germanic, and the rest is soon to follow. I've been Koifish, and this has been Crusader Kings, retaking Sweden for the Norse faith. If you liked it, leave a like, and tell me down in the comments, what's the next challenge I should try? Do you want me to try to play as the Filthy Danes? And maybe push back the Seljuk Turks? Or what about forming Wakanda? Tell me in the comments what I should do next, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, and just a friendly reminder. This Friday at 6 PM, I will be streaming. The time zone is GMT plus 1, so that's about around 12 for you Americans. I think? Something like that. So hope to see you then. It's gonna be a great stream, and I'm sure you don't wanna miss it. But until then, stay awesome, guys. Yeet! I'm gonna go to the hospital.